Here we have McGuire Manlin, number 15, built by Jerry McGuire of Hardy, Virginia. This Manlin has a sunburst finish, hand rubbed. It's got a Sitka spruce top, striped maple, back and sides and neck. It's got a Indian rosewood headstock overlay on the front and the back. McGuire logo. It's got the flower pot design. All nickel-plated hardware. It's got an ebony fretboard with a Star of Bethlehem inlay pattern. It's quite a nice mantle. We'll play you a little bit. Let you hear what it sounds like. Thanks for watching. Visit www.mcguiremanlins.com.